Salman Khan was asked to stop shooting and rushed home on account of a death threat. Following the threat, Salman's security has been beefed up. Stay tuned for the full story. The news that has been doing the rounds since morning is that Salman Khan was asked to stop shooting for Remo D'Souza's Race 3 and rushed home in a police car with six cops in view of a death threat he faces from the gangster Lawrence Bishnoi. SpotBoy.com now has it that Salman Khan's security has been beefed up. SpotBoy.com spoke to Salman's father Salim Khan, who confirmed the development. Salim Khan further added, "See, when CID or crime branch or the government gets a message, they act fast and inform the local police." He added, "I don't think we should make a big deal about this because this would only give publicity to the whole gangster. Such things have happened to our big stars as well in the past. But yes, we have to be careful and take all the necessary precautions." A few days back, Lawrence Bishnoi had issued death threat to Salman Khan as he is being linked in the Blackbuck killing case of 1998, in which the actor and his co-stars are accused. It was Jodhpur's Bishnoi committee which had brought up the Blackbuck hunting case. Lawrence Bishnoi is a notorious gangster and has been charged in over 20 cases for attempt to murder, carjacking, extortion, snatching and under the Arms Act in Punjab-Haryana belt. Bishnoi was produced a day later in the same court amidst heavy security when he announced that he would kill Salman. According to the report, the superstar's court appearance in Jodhpur last Thursday in the Blackbuck case is said to have rubbed gangster Lawrence Bishnoi the wrong way. A source was quoted by the tabloid saying, "The police arrived at the Race 3 set in Film City and told Salman and producer Ramesh Taurani that the shoot had to be stopped immediately as the actor needed to head home as soon as possible. Salman was escorted in another car by six cops while his own car was driven back to his residence by another group of cops. The police has asked Salman to keep a low profile and riding a bicycle on the roads is also a strict no-no." This is not the first time a threat has been issued against Salman or a member of his family, and the actor is often spotted about town without security or even his bodyguard Shera. But anticipating an unprecedented attack, he has been asked to be extra safe, the senior inspector revealed. Salman Khan and Jacqueline Fernandez were shooting for a steamy track for Race 3 in Film City, Bandra when this incident took place.